Hey everybody, Joe Haygood here, aka mclazyj. We're back with chapter five of Uncharted, The Lost Legacy. Apparently Nadine got way ahead of me here.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets. You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
Honesty's not always the best policy.
That's true. You need your people behind you 100%.
Maybe. But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Yeah, I remember.
You take left, I take right.
I don't
see
that.
Okay.
That works too. Nice job. Probably more where that came from.
Guess she didn't want to wait.
Nothing personal. Huh. Oh, I can make it there now. Nope, I can't make it there. I thought I could make it there, but not. The tree!
Huh? Can't go that way. At least I know I can't go that way. That didn't work out so well. Well, at least he's not gonna follow us. Well.
Oh, shit.
Where are we?
No idea. But at least we're not in the line of fire.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Up here. I think there's a way through. Poor bastards.
I don't know. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted. I do.
Okay. canals.
Yep. There's the aqueduct.
It's the canals. Alright. Head just disappeared. Hoping that just that ever so slight bit.
Up here, there's a breach.
Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
Of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Make this quick. Slippery. You're making this easy.
Give me back my disc.
Come get it.
Swing and a miss.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Oops. missed that.
Take it easy.
Well, she was knuckle dusting that dude, though.
Half an hour? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Shit, the Sarv's got the disc. Just hang on. Oh, we gotta get going. Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask.
It's good to have you back. It's good to have you back. There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Can I just say? You were not joking about Asav. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming. Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation. To make him look harmless or smart?
Both.
But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course. So he left behind a lucrative career. I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey. You sure you're good to go?
Good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit.
Huh. Something tells me I'm not gonna get that luxury.
Up here. Go slow.
Okay, up here. We need guns.
Okay, we made it. Let's get that thing open.
Oh, come on, Nadine, come help. Jeez. You're the one with big buff muscles. It's a cow.
Actually, that's a holy cow. That's Nandi, Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asav's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn expert. It's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
We're not gonna kill.
What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
You better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway.
Your history with the Saab made you feel
Don't hold back or anything.
I want it.
You know what, Nadine? It doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man. That's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen. I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
She's taken off.
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit.
That didn't work out so well.
Yeah. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the door.
Except for the fact that you weren't honest.
Well, Mandy's not too far.
I love her definition of honest. Oh, that didn't work out so well. I thought I could make that, but I guess not.
I better go after her. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course they're back in the 4x4.
Okay, let's see. Which way would she have gone?
He does nothing. Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity. This way.
Oh, we got some guns.
Good.
Some C4.
All right. That's more like it.
That's one way to take care of it. What was over here, though? Treasure! Anything else? Can't get up that way. Alright, let's go this way. Oh, shit. Yeah, I knew we were gonna be dead as soon as we got spotted.
Thank you.
Okay, so we got those three. There's gotta be more than that. There's the truck.
Has got to go.
The weapons to defeat it right now. The good news is I think I know how to beat the APC. The bad news is I don't know if I'm going to be able to get to it. Light that thing up like the 4th of July. Somebody with a rocket launcher or something over here too. Up there. No, she's mad at me, but she hasn't decided to kill me yet. Where's this guy going? Once that thing spots me, I'm done for. But what would be nice is if I could maybe get over here, because that guy had a rocket launcher. See? Where's it at? shit. How is this thing?
Son of a bitch!
I was able to hide, but I haven't been able to blow that thing up yet. Let's hope he doesn't try to run me over. So back in the cover, that's the Jeep. There is a locked room over there. Thank you.
explosives. Where are you?
Let's see, I opened that lockbox, but I know there's one more that I did not open.
That's it. We're clear. Hang on. Be right there.
I still don't think she wants to talk to you. I don't think she's happy with us.
There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sarah.
Ingrid.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Look, I
spit it out.
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help. Should have thought of that before. And if you want the tusk, you're lying. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am
That's
I right?
It's true.
Just so we're clear. My priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough.
And they were beginning to be such good friends.
What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea.
Okay.
Oh, what's that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
Sounds like they're using dynamite and C4 to get the job done. They're not as worried about the environment as we are. Huh. deeper into the dungeon we go.
I'll be there.
Oh, wow. The kings ushered their people into these cells.
What? We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door.
Survive. Got ourselves a treasure.
Okay. Looks like a step well. You don't care. Shh. You hear that? Now I do.
How Chloe would have gotten mixed up with Sam Drake.
What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
Maybe it's the supernatural part of Uncharted. It inevitably has to show up, right?
She's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, it's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more. Wait a minute. We need to get down. Just stay calm. Are you talking to me or the elephant? Both? Easy,
easy, easy, does it.
Okay, then. Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. You want some of this? Here you go.
This is one way to travel, huh? Monkeys.
Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
Good thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Wow. Did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away.
Yeah, well, neither are you or the Drakes. Well, I guess Nathan Drake did walk away, didn't he? Because at the end, we see him living on a beach.
One more of his expeditions.
With Elena.
He said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey.
Huh. To learn a lot more about Chloe.
He made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser. You don't have to.
It's a Dewey. Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Ah. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole, Sam.
Look, I get it. All right. I've got my own shit to sort out as well.
Huh.
Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, hey?
She got over that real quick.
Deal. Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. I've got a call for them.
Right.
Take this one.
Oh. Okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to get an elephant.
Much obliged.
Huh. That is kind of funny. Let's see. Can we look at the, Huh. Okay. Sorry, Nadine. Looking at my photos. Theoretically, I should go back there.
Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Mm. Load up if you need it.
Good call.
Alright, five finger discount. Yeah, you know what? I will take that. What do we got over here? Ooh, I like the Type 95. And I'm full on C4.
Up here.
Another one. This is a very photogenic game. Thank you. go. Now, the question is, where do we go from here? Oh, that way. Okay. Oh, that's where we came from. Well, where am I trying to go? It's like Pitfall Harry.
Upstairs. I see light through the water.
They made a bunch of mobile games about a few years ago using the Pitfall Harry name. Granted, they were just endless runners, but...
Hello, Balua.
Trying to figure out how many chapters are in this.
I thought every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asaf.
Apart from Asaf.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right?
Huh? What do we get in?
I don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
After all that, I end up dying. Walked right into that. I didn't realize there was a guy standing right there. Yeah, I probably could have handled that one better.
Spot yourself. Watch yourself. Hey, you got anything?
I think we are good here.
Yep.
We got a problem.
Let's back off of that.
Watch yourselves. Search the area.
There we go. At least I got him unlocked now. Are you dead? got some ammo. Got some grenades. Here's where the fun.
Party.
Get our twist!
Oh. Yeah, well, that was bound to happen. So well. Do I have anything else I can salvage here? Where's the big thing?
Over there.
Down over here. Look around, people. They must be close.
Yeah, I can really use some grenades right about now. Yeah, except we're not gonna defeat that guy. He's too big. I wonder, Something tells me I don't think I can take the big guy out. Shot him. And everybody's back now.
Come out, come out.
Oh, now we're talking. Kidding me.
Did you find something? Hey, are you there?
There we go. Okay, let's see. Do we have a better weapon than this? I don't like this weapon. And I can't just carry that one around. The P90 will do.
Right.
The P90 will work perfectly.
See where this goes.
That's the spirit, Nadine.
Not here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Not. cool.
The Sov only respects the Sov.
It's a shame, in a way. The law is hidden from the world.
Oops. Oh man, I thought there was a way to get up there, but I guess not. I know there's a treasure over there.
Must be a way into the city somewhere.
Oh, you know what? It's up there, though. Oh, never mind. We started all over.
Guess Asav
yeah, so he made his own.
You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects the soul.
It's a shame, in a way. The law is hidden from the world.
Sorry, I had to sidetrack for the treasure. Okay. Now where?
There's another god.
I'm guessing it's one of the hosts of our kings.
How many kings do they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
Yeah, he wasn't very successful. Oh, shit. What? How'd I die there? I guess because I had to go up there.
There we go. Up this way.
Around the front, maybe? Keep going.
Just keeps getting more and more spectacular. Damn it. They've blown the entrance.
That's okay. Saw those birds come out.
Gotta be another way in.
In here, Nadine.
Tastes great.
Hurry on. You need to catch up with me.
I see him. Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place?
That's one way through.
Look up. We're in some kind of cenote.
different
symbols.
Well, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kamnad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry. Seems so.
That's interesting. You know me. Not until like 7 o'clock, dude. Right the time I'm going to be recording a podcast. Let's see. I'm just looking for a good place.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
An altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was
power
a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
Oh. He has been there. He had been there.
Can't let a Sov get that tusk.
No. No, we can't. No, we can't. Thank you. Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh. Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on, it's deep enough.
Oh, I'm thinking maybe we can climb something over here. Not. lost.
Okay. That's our way back in.
That's our way back. Okay, that's...
Thanks for going first, eh? You're welcome.
Another camera.
Hi. You all right? Sorry.
That wasn't very nice.
Ready? I've got my eye on you.
She pushed me off a ledge.
Kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
Alright, well, let's save the game and we'll save the rest for later because I'm curious how long it is. I know we're on chapter 7 and it's supposed to be shorter than a normal Uncharted, but I'll have to find out. So we'll be back later with some more Uncharted. Thanks for watching and like I said, we'll be back later.